don't you have any empathy for what these people are going through? They have less than you do.
Guys, sure, come on. Settle down.
Seriously.
I'm trying to be serious, but I'm not going to have you yell out a term. Jill, please call.
It's a law, and they have, these people have nothing.
Hey, Brad, I know you want to get some more TV time, but that's not what this is about. I want to recognize you. Go ahead, Jill.
Honestly, answer the question. It's a serious question. These people have nothing. They come to the border with nothing, and you throw children in cages. You're a parent. You're a parent of young children. Don't you have any empathy for what they go through?
Jill, go ahead.